There was once a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, as you will find. Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve, she lit the candles and tossed the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. She lost one mom and dad, a sister and a brother, but she would make up her mind. She would delve, but at 17 to Vasak, it was quite a blow. After 27 languages, she couldn't say no. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. To Jenny, I'm beholden, her heart was big and bold, but she would make up her mind. Was the thing to do. She got herself a doll up in her satin and furs, and she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. Deserved a bed of roses, but history discloses that she would make up her mind. She was done. The very day her book was published, history relates, there were wives who shot their husbands in some 33 states. Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive.